Bruins heading in reverse. The last time they won was on March 7th, which just happened to be the last time Cam Neely scored a goal. In fact, he had two in that one. Ed Donato. Ken Danico falls on the puck in the crease. Can't do that. Penalty shot. Danico says, no, no penalty shot. Ray Bourque says, yeah, penalty shot. And I'm taking it. Chris Terreri against the defenseman. Absolutely smoked. Bourque's 19th of the year. Bruins down one. Third period. We're tied at six. Bob Carpenter, Stefan Richer. The blast pass. Casey, his 31st. Jersey up one. Things go from bad to worse for the Bruins. Cam Neely. Mentioned him with the goals. Didn't score in this one. Did get hurt. Danico comes down on the right knee. He hurt his medial collateral. He is expected to have an MRI exam and x-rays taken on Monday. Neely was not available to comment after the game. Remember, it was his left knee that has caused him to miss so many games.